have the chance to even go back. In Beijing, you know, was my first Olympic experience. I was one hurdle away from winning the Olympic gold medal. And many therapy sessions later, here I am, and now I'm on the bobsleigh team. So it's been a process, and I wouldn't be here without my teammates. You know, Alana, Kaylee, everyone's really helped me along this journey. And I think it'd be pretty cool to go back to where it all started and finish the dang thing. Literally multiple Olympic medals, multiple world championships. So it's good that they have solid breakmen as well to go behind them, because it's not one relying on another, it's a teamwork. I have to give props to track and field for preparing me for this battle, because track and field is a very tough team to make. I mean, I'm going against world record holders, multiple Olympic champions, and on a daily basis. So that grind has definitely prepared me to be in this battle. I think that when you're at the top of the mountain, it is nothing without the climb. And that's what makes it worth it, is how hard did you have to work for it? How much did you have to sacrifice? I mean, honestly, that's what makes it worth it.